Smalls, lots of adventures. Yesterday, watching the World War Bot movies, different. Utah, DreamWorks, Utah, praise the Lord. To Zoli, 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 Zoli. To Allo.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have Zoe here, and we're going to be doing her training.
Training?
Yeah, home training. Today, you won't be wearing any more diapers.
No more diapers? So how will I go?
Well, for now on, you're going to be using the potty.
The potty? How do I do that?
Well, it's really easy. Instead of wearing diapers, you wear underpants.
Underpants?
Yeah, but we don't have any yet for you, so we're going to go buy some right now at the store.
Okay.
Okay, we're at the store now, and they have so many.
Which ones should I choose?
Well, there's lots to choose from. They have blue, pink, there's orange. Frozen one, but oh, this looks way too big. It's not your size.
But I wanted that one.
I know, I'm sorry, but it's not your size. That's too big.
What about these ones?
Ooh, those ones are very pretty. Flowers. And ooh, this white one's really pretty. Those look nice, and I think they'll fit you. So you can get one of those.
Okay, this one.
You want this one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then how about we get you this nice blue? Look, it matches your dress here.
Okay.
All right, I think two is enough. Okay, we're back home from the shop now, and Zoe, what are you doing?
I'm trying to try them on.
What do you even do with it?
I tried putting it on my head, but it has a big hole on it. Mommy, why does the hat have a big hole on it?
Ugh, Zoe, it's not a hat, silly.
Oh.
Instead of wearing your diaper, you wear these underpants.
Oh, so it's like a new diaper?
No. Here, let's put one on you first. There we go, they fit perfectly. Okay, now what are you doing them?
Go potty?
No. You just wear them. You don't go potty in them. That's where you go potty.
In there?
Yeah, this is your potty now.
What about that one?
That one's a little too big for you now. You're gonna use this little potty. When you get older, you can use that one.
Okay, what do I do now when I have to go potty?
Okay, so when you have to go potty, instead of going in your diaper, you pull down your underpants and just sit right here.
And then I go potty in here?
Yeah, and when you're all done, you get your toilet paper and you wipe.
Okay.
And then you go wash your hands at the sink with soap and water.
Okay. Why do I have to use soap and water?
Because it's germy and you need to wash your hands good. So when you're done, you go wash with soap and water and that's it.
Okay, that sounds easy.
And I'm going to make you a potty chart.
What's a potty chart?
Well, every time you go potty, I give you a sticker. And then once you fill up one full row of stickers, you get a special surprise.
Ooh, that's cool. Can I have it?
Well, this is Lila's potty chart. I'm going to go make yours right now, okay? So you can go play. I'm going to go make your potty chart.
Okay, Mom.
All right, so it's time to make Zoe's potty chart. So I'm going to show you guys how to make a potty chart.
breakfast, whatever you eat.
Really good. I have 5 stickers.
Wow.
Anyways, how about we watch a movie? We can watch Turning Red.
Yeah, I want to watch Turning Red.
Turning Red.
Mommy, can we watch Turning Red?
You guys want to watch Turning Red?
Turning Red.
Okay, I'll put the Turning Red movie on the TV.
Turning Red.
Okay, guys, so while the girls are watching their movie, I thought I would get them some movies. And the other day, I got this super cool popcorn machine, so I'm going to make them some popcorn. I already got the hood over there. I'm going to just press this.
Distracted.
And there we go. Okay, I got their popcorn, and I added some special coloring. And now I got popcorn. Okay, girls.
Gardening?
Yeah, like planting flowers and vegetables.
Okay, let's go.
All right.
Okay, we're out in the garden now, and we got our little wagon full of some new stuff we're going to be planting today.
We're going to plant a tomato tree.
That's right, we're going to plant a tomato tree. So we got some tomatoes, and we're going to plant some more flowers. We got some of these flower seeds.
Is that good, Mommy?
Yes, good job. Now we'll start growing our new ones. So we'll put the pots up here.
Let's start with our tomato tree.
Yeah, let's pour in the tomato seeds for our tomato tree.
So we run away.
And now we just... I'm just gonna... Ow! these two girls and think about what you did.
But I don't want to.
Well, that's what happens when you misbehave, Zoe.
Fine.
Okay, now you sit there for 10 minutes, and once the 10 minutes is up, you are free to go.
Why are you guys in timeout? Oh, well, me, I don't want to. But
no. So it's a two of our dreams.
Ride our bike.